the biggest challenge that emerging economies all over the world face is structuring projects in a way that attracts private investment. There is a wall of private capital out there ready to invest in all the emerging countries of the world, but they need to have stability and they need to have projects which are properly prepared in order for them to do so.